Fuck off, vampire. You what?
Now, where's the third one?
But you just died, you fucking idiot.
Road clear.
There we go, fuck off. Stupid fake glass. Oh, so there you go.
You think your illusions can stop me? Think again.
Fucking Felicity.
DeBono. Just not that important to him.
Where is she?
William considered you a rabid dog. He tried putting a leash on you, but you're just too wild to tame. He didn't understand. It's not anger that drives you, but the fear. You knew you could trust yourself without your father's guidance. You're just a scared little girl. Scared of change. Give up, Jesse Rentier. We've always been one step ahead of you.
Oh, really?
I know you're sharpening your teeth for the president. You want to turn him. But since I shut down your leech farm and stopped the plague, there's just not enough of you freaks to simply walk into the White House.
What are you doing? No!
How does she plan to do it?
No! Stop! Just a failed opera! There's a premiere! President won't be there! Exposed! With almost no security! It changes nothing. Washington is too far from here. You'll never make it in time.
Watch me.
You sure about that? Are you sure about that, buddy? Maybe you should relax your teeth and shut the fuck up. Because, oh boy.
A bunch of her freaks protecting the show. Every bullet counts. Stay focused. We can't allow her to get to the president. Lock and load.
Well, I suppose this is the grand final. Alright, squad.
Send Felicity our regards.
Let's tear this bang, sons of bitches, and you asshole.
Seriously? What happened to potty mouth?
Let's get that son of a bitch, Felicity. Oh, fuck. Alright, I suppose we need a different strategy here. Fucking cable! We'll be right back.